Bacon! It's been so long! You look just like God. I remember you looking! Hello, Gleam. I was just listening to my Sinatra vinyls.
Okay, it hasn't been that long. But it has been quite a while.
14 years.
Yes. I am old now.
Now the band is back together.
We're, well, a band. Morosaw's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. That's not what happened to his game. It's hilarious.
Yeah, we outlived him. Yeah, he actually cannot launch the game right now, so no notch with Morosaw at the moment. But, I was having some nasty internet issues for a while, which anyone who was watching the streams probably was aware of. We had some bad disconnections with me and Jack. But that's okay now, it's fixed. So...
Oh, you fixed it!
Yay.
Yes, I can stream Awesomenauts again, which requires a constant, not shitty internet connection.
Nothing about. It's good to hear.
Is it? No, the new knot isn't out yet.
No, it's in beta.
It's a good thing too, that thing is too busted.
Which I haven't played the beta, I haven't tried max focus yet.
But that new clunk though, I am loving it. This is so cool.
There's no one in the beta, so I can't, you know. I guess we could do a beta party stream if we're so inclined, but it's been so long since we played the game at all, but, you know.
Yeah.
Except me, because I'm a constant, you know.
I only played the first beta with Lilac.
It's nice to see that Gleam's family is still there.
Well, it is in the middle of the winter now.
Okay, add a friend.
Friend.
There you go. Bacon Bomb, and Furry Fuck. There we go.
Did you call me a furry fuck?
Maybe. It's a compliment. It's a term of endearment.
Fine. Okay. I'll let you off the
hook
this time.
I'm League 5.
I am not ready.
I am something.
No.
I've not moved in a long time. They still haven't reset the season, have they?
I don't think
so. No, they have not. They were planning not to do that for a while.
Oh, okay.
Due to the way the ladder is.
Even though they hadn't done it for a while before Galactron was released?
Correct. I'm actually 5 myself, but yeah, they're holding off in order to make sure that people are still fighting people that are, you know, equal.
Yeah.
Because when ladder gets reset, everybody's everywhere, and well, yes, it is.
Yeah. But it is a better way to test the matchmaking actually sorting people into places. I don't know.
Exactly.
I don't know at this point what the game's future is like, because there doesn't seem to be a lot of hope for getting new players to solve the player problem.
Yeah.
They're trying, but they're not succeeding at all.
The forums is kind of slowing down a little bit as well.
Well, that's... Yeah. I stopped going there, so...
Yeah,
I was kind of on a break from the forums, and I was like half of the activity there, so, you know.
Yeah, see, that's probably why they're dead, because you stopped.
Obviously.
Yeah, you stopped playing.
I am Awesomenauts.
Huh.
Nah. I don't know what, are there still other streamers who are active? I know Mr. Pillow had a lot. Well, Mr. Pillow had some, and there was one other guy who had a lot more than either of us.
No, let me check. www.twitch.tv/Xelrog. Check out the games. Whoever coughed is on their last legs.
That was not me.
Yeah, I may in fact still be dying. I don't know if still sick. Or just back to my normal shitty throat.
You seem to be having all sorts of problems.
Yeah. But hey,
okay.
Bleach Abridged episode 3 is out, so it's all worth it.
There's two streamers right now including yourself.
Yeah. I forget who the other guy who had the the biggest Knots following on Twitch was. I think he's in my friends list, but
wasn't it that Scree guy? I'm insane. I thought it was like Serial Dem guy. Maybe that's not him.
Maybe that was him.
I know Bohi was into it. I like Bohi.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Ferocious is also typing. Very healthy.
Oh, I need to get Jack into the game so I can get that free announcer.
Oh yeah.
I got that ages ago.
I tried to give it to Derp when it was in beta, but I don't think it worked then.
No, that didn't work. It wasn't actor available yet. Hmm.
We got Legion talking in the chat here. We are one. You are I. I am me. Me is you. Hello, America. Oh, hey, Dale's on.
That's that. Seconds.
Ring, ring.
Oh, fun fact. Apparently, crap. I just forgot. Who's, the people who, like, Salvation Army? Apparently, they are very anti-LGBTQ, and they're very, very, very foundationalist Christian.
Yeah. I'm not exceptionally surprised.
Oh, no. Ever since they made homosexuality illegal in America. Maybe in the future.
Okay, what do we got?
I like this team. Just keep it. No. Look at this team. We're gonna do great.
I'll pick based on you guys. Well, god damn it. Okay, I'll pick based on Gleam. I guess Skuldir?
Yeah, that works.
I don't know how to build around Xenia or any assassin. They're always just there. Hanging out in the corner like a lonely goth kid.
Yeah, you wonder why people see what I play is generally I'm a team player.
Oh, I just realized the matchmaking makes it really hard for people to snipe.
Yes,
oh yeah.
Yes.
We got Isla, Kenny, and Raylan.
I'm Bobby, not a Bobby.
Kenny? Nope, I'm gonna get shot.
Aw, oh, shit.
I tried.
You tried.
Anything? God, laggy ray.
That is very laggy, yes.
Oh, yeah, lag's been an issue lately, but not.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna go
we
back.
All out?
I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna leave. I think I'm gonna hang around in bottom lane, cause then I can surprise throw up. Get Isla.
Nice.
Keep going! Oh! Oh, I didn't have my throw yet. Good effort. Man. We got one of them.
Come down, Valen. It's safe.
Oh, you scared her away. If you were missed, I could have dashed her and then killed her.
Dude, she would have just lagged out of it anyways.
I am very sneaky. I lost. No, I missed. I fucked up. Fuck off, Isla.
You're gonna be a great typist one day. The Mario head for Mario teaches typing should be a character in this game.
Help with Isla? Never mind.
Hello. That low.
And then I missed Rayla. Yeah. She was, but she fucked off.
That's not helpful.
Ow. Hello. Ow.
We gotta defend.
Bro! No, it hit the stupid lip. Where did Penny survive?
Hold on. Oh yeah, she's just running.
Hey, I got one punch on the turret. That's good, right?
One punch is damage.
Oh, how'd that hit no one? This is a pretty laggy match. Raylan's special.
Just do a push down here. I don't think Raylan has ripped. They're coming up.
I'll take the high road and you'll take the low road. Isla is evil, Isla. And I'm dead. Fuck. Nope, I made it.
I'll stop them from coming to chase
me. And I'm going back. I'm going to get stun punch. Hello, Murloc.
Hi, Murloc.
Yes, it has been a while. I'm old now. And Morosaw's dead.
If he was actually dead, you would be a major witness. Hoping, I mean.
Probably.
Get Raylan? Ah, I can't body block.
Oh no. I'm gonna head back to the shop.
Okay. Damn it!
Actually, I'm gonna help you.
Man, I got shot.
Yeah.
Coming, Gleam.
What? We're ahead in level, oddly enough, despite being
nice.
Well behind in pushing. Good job.
Yeah, same.
Oh, that was not a
solar.
I'll let you go back first, and then I'll go back second. Alright, you're back.
She got those. And I got that. Damn it! You're a dick, Gleam.
There.
Oh, I almost got the. She was like one A away, but Halo was being annoying. Oh, someone told me a really good Senya build, but I already forgot it.
Get her. Nope, gonna die. Fuck me.
You are falling, and his magnificence rises you up once.
The third guy needs to turn his knights up, his mic up. Yeah, I assume that means Gleam.
Ah, laggy bay. Great job.
Can you get me close to your mic, Gleam? Gonna die. Maybe we can get Ray? Nope.
This is the merest inconvenience to get God.
What happened to Peach? And the Serene? I'm confused by your references, no Abe. Noriyuki Abe. I enjoy your anime direction, but your references confuse me.
I want to get out of these lower leagues because I've been seeing a lot of people get grades.
Get grades?
Humming upgrades, and Raylan is lagging expert, like she's moonwalking.
Yeah. Oh, okay, migrating host. And I couldn't make the platforming. Oh, good job. You can get a push! Charge! I couldn't stick around after that. Now I can.
Push continues.
The push continues. And then Raylan single-handedly ends it.
Okay, I'm out. There's a health kit back here, but I'm just gonna get fried some stuff.
I have a constant regen, so I really don't need
to. Get him!
We're stuck.
No, I can't. Never mind. I always throw Raylan, the one we can't finish.
Ow. Yeah. Oh, you get that.
Oh, hummingbirds can't be thrown.
The boy now.
Oh no.
The only time I've been slowed is taking out the solar bombs.
Oh, and then I get sniped. Nope. Didn't hit me.
Oh, you should try to get Snowquake soon.
Yeah. I feel like the issue is not doing enough damage rather than not enough pinning, but... Then again, I'm also not hitting a lot of my stuff, so... Obviously, I should be building droid clearing. That's Skuldir's strongest suit.
Oh, but yes, it is.
Okay, just wait for the snipe and then the strike.
Get Penny. Oh, she got away. She's too fast.
If it wasn't for the Isla, I would have got her.
If it wasn't for that meddling kid.
I'm heading there.
okay.
Get regen.
We're still here. We can still do stuff. Gleam is... Okay, he escaped. I need this. Okay, we can do something, maybe? God, where'd my throw go? And then I get thrown into the rift.
Come on.
Murloc remembers Gleam mostly as the guy who lagged and made him and Diz lose a scrim versus Xelrog Durbin Moro. And then he shakes his fist at you angrily. I don't think Murloc likes you, Gleam.
Oh well, I'm used to it. People don't like me,
do they? Hold on, I'm coming up, Gleam. I want to use your monster down ability.
I got snare.
Oh god damn it.
Nope, too fast. You guys realize it does work a lot better if I use my stuff before you guys blow your load, right?
You know you have a point.
I'm just saying.
Okay, so you initiate.
Damn it, okay, I missed. But we can get raid. Or Penny? No.
Really terrible thing.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Can anyone help me down here?
Yeah, you're reconnecting. I don't feel bad. She's dead.
I didn't see where Penny went.
Go top.
Back off. What a crap.
What a crap.
I've never had a crap that great. What a crap!
He's been lag-a-busting. Fuck! Oh, I was gonna throw her, but she stunned me in just the right time.
Go ahead, Dad.
That's all that matters, right? You take that, I'll take the solar boss.
The solar boss is right up there, so be careful.
And I missed, and then I'm gonna die. And she took that. That was my fault. Gleam, are you sure you're not eating your microphone? Is it your sound like
she disconnected.
Hmm?
Oops. Oh, I don't get my killing spree.
Oh.
Wait, I'm gonna kill this spree too, actually. Didn't realize it. I'll take their solar boss.
I'm just hoping I won't kill it.
I'm getting punch damage. I'm gonna do stuff. Hello! Oh, I hit no one. I hit Penny! And now I get sniped. You're alone, Bacon.
Yeah.
Help with Ray? Oh, how'd that Quake not hit her?
I don't know. That was kinda dumb.
She's a bot now, isn't she? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, of course, that's why it didn't hit her. She's Deathstroke. I'm not ashamed to lose to Deathstroke. Oh.
Whoa.
Damn it. Oh, we can push. Briefly.
Watch out for the beast. She doesn't have one.
And then I
like if I dash back, I go this.
Fine. Oh.
Oh my god, it spawned on me, but it didn't.
Health game is safe to leave.
Yeah.
Oh, for the enemy team?
They just need general.
Help with them? I'm gonna die. I gotta wait. They're like at half health up here. Help! Ow! Oh, just in time!
The wrong one.
The wrong stuff.
Oh my god. Max
da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, how'd that not hit? I'm gonna die.
Yeah, I saw that.
That's my fucking throw that was right on top of her didn't hit her.
I'm gonna die now. Maybe not. Never mind, run away.
I haven't played in a while. No, I have not played in a while.
Oh, look, it's another solar boss to take out.
Our holy brotherhood has come under attack. I can't believe the judgment. TC, rush to the belly of the most blessed monolith.
Keep in mind, I don't play with Broad.
I don't play with Broad?
I don't play Broad at all, ever.
Oh, yeah. What, did you random him?
No, I just felt like playing. I play with you guys that it's really better, right?
Okay, yeah, Bacon needs to lose.
Yeah.
Why did you trade that?
I have a habit of stealing your health.
Fine. Is she just giving that to us?
I think so.
I think you're just posted down.
I'm coming for your booty!
And now I die.
No! Please! Please? Yay! Didn't even let me kill her.
You won't get a matchmaking lockout if you leave after a raid. Yeah, I'm aware of that. I thought that was just for the enemy team, though. I was confused because it showed the safe to leave message in red text rather than blue text. Oh, I don't know. I did. This is the first time I've actually seen it.
Oh.
I'm gonna get away from me that time.
Nope, I missed. I'm gonna fuck off now.
Okay, Senya is still really strong.
Yeah.
Well, they didn't prep her any smart as I know.
I'm gonna flank him out.
Okay. Damn it, I tried.
Yeah, you mean
I that
was
fine.
Oh,
God. Oh, good job.
Yes! Fuck you, Isla!
Nice.
Oh, and then I get sniped. No, she must die too.
Our victory belongs to the greatest.
It was a win.
To Capcom.
You know, 3-7. That's not too bad.
Oh my god, 8-1.
You know, if you add my kills and assists, it's an even KD.
Wow.
That's good, right?
Yeah, it's not universe. I'm gonna check my Skype see if everybody's
might be able to get away with Flaming Fists. Flaming Fists is a perfectly valid upgrade for Skuldur. I know a lot of good players use it. I just don't usually myself. Unless I'm getting outzoned and really can't even approach someone. But, for a lot of characters like that, like Derple and Rocco, Fist Bump is amazing.
There.
Oh, God.
Also in good health is his Vacuum.
Vacuum?
Said a very loud whirring all of a sudden.
Oh, that would be good to turn on my cup. I think I should turn that back down.
I don't suppose you're getting a new microphone for Christmas.
Probably not. Although that would be nice.
I got peanut brittle, and I got Swedish wafers. And I guess that's it so far. Granted, it's not Christmas yet. Murloc asks, is that Satan? Is he come to claim our souls to deliver us to hell?
Oh, dead.
I thought Satan lived in my throat when I make the noise. Murloc got a new mic for Christmas. Pick up. Jack might be getting a new controller. He really needs one.
You mean Boxing Day, Murloc?
I'm going to be singing Christmas songs at an old folks home.
Oh, that means you're not going to hell.
Oh yeah? Is that what it means? That's actually why I had that Sinatra song that I opened the stream on.
Oh. Ugh.
Next round in 38 seconds.
I'll be waiting.
No dropped frames, that's good. We also had a lot of really bad frame dropping problems in the last few streams. Although those were mostly on PlayStation 1 and Nintendo 64 streams, which are complex, complex pieces of software that a modern PC could not hope to emulate.
Oh, I'm sure.
Okay, Jimmy. Okay. Jimmy Clunk Swiggins, that works.
Baby. Yeah.
I take it it's still that you know what team you're on based on the whether it says Jimmy or Amy.
Yeah, maybe.
Murloc's sister sang at an old folks' home. How old's your sister, Murloc? Is she hot?
No, she's a beached whale.
Oh no.
Oh no. I don't say that in Zelda looks, I just say that because she screams a lot.
Blaster Matcher, Master, and a duo. Did something stream a show? And no, I did not watch. The stream a show. Also, she's 16, so as a school bus driver, I don't think I can.
She's my age.
Get away with that. Oh, too far. We got her. Oh. Oh, damn it! The frog got me.
Really? I had the health.
What?
I had the health.
Oh, did you die?
Yeah, because the creep didn't come fast enough. That's such a crappy mechanic.
I'm gonna die for this. Oh, he survives, really?
Oh, God.
2-for-1 is better than 2-for-none. You gotta be optimistic. I have 2 assists now. That's positive.
I
Oh, he's dead. Huh? I'm dropping in.
Okay.
Hello! What? So, I've taken you guys have been playing more than I have. Do you feel like quitting is happening less often now?
No.
Yeah, a couple teams I've been on, they just didn't basically give up. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have seen that more often, more giving up.
Nice.
Good job. Yes, no? Lone is up here, looking for an easy cheese again. Oh, sorry.
Oh, they're on the bottom.
I still love that I can outrange weedlings. Hello! Oh, I'm gonna die. Fuck! Freak out! I got it. I made it.
No way.
I lived. There was a health pack.
Whoa.
And now I have max explode damage.
That's a good start. Glad I picked you.
What was your plan, Frog?
I don't think he planned it.
Fuck!
I missed. Saw that
yeah, I hit nothing. I was gonna take him out with me. I failed at that.
I wasn't gonna dive in after you.
Murloc says he sees quitting less often now. Also, Cluck is no longer best Clunk skin. Now it's Creeper Clunk. Are you talking about after the visual rework?
Don't even try. That's the last three times you tried to 1v1 me.
This frog is nowhere near as good as my frog was. I don't know why they keep trying to chase me.
It's only him, and he wasted his dynamite. He's got slow.
Yeah, slow bolt.
I'm gonna go back 5
and okay.
578
solar, I mean. Where are you going? Oh, he's going to the fire. That works. I'll poke up here. Now I'm getting chased.
I'm gonna push bottom and still be stuck.
Yeah, we'll push bottom. Don't die so hard.
Yeah, I'm fine. Taking pain, but I'm fine.
I'm not dead.
He's going down.
Nice.
I might get snare bite though, because I'm having trouble pinning off.
Nice gleam.
Charge!
I want to go back after this push. I'll be right back.
You gon' die. At least we got a not good Lone Star who likes to taunt after he dies a lot. Hello, Nah!
Oh, no, you actually
Oh, you want? Oh, I almost got him. I was one hit away. That's okay. I have heal over time. I'm good.
I don't. Oh!
I might die. I'm in a bad spot. I'm gonna die, yeah.
I didn't even let you get the kill.
Oh, you didn't?
I hope not. I just tried to 1v1 me.
Well, obviously they had to make Creeper Clunk look the best so that people could use him and therefore unlock him. Here's a question. Do either of you guys play Minecraft at all? Or own it?
Not much.
I own it, but I don't really play it.
Yeah. I'm considering maybe trying it as one of the games that we can play together, just because we don't have very many of those outside of Awesomenauts, which now Morrowsaw cannot play. Oh, and I'm about to explode too. There we go.
I'm sure there's other games you can be we can do.
There are, just not as not a lot that have a lot of lasting value. I feel like speedrunners we've done for a while. It's kind of lived its life. Brawlhalla, Morrowsaw doesn't like playing anymore.
Wait, what doesn't like? What Dopamore doesn't like?
Morrowsaw doesn't like playing Brawlhalla anymore now that Dale kicked his ass at it.
Then there's Don't Starve, which has new up content. There's Orcs Must Die Unchained, which I've been finding fun. It's a free game. It's three players, and it's kind of like a online tower defense game.
Yeah. Count of Salem, but that's not great stream material because everyone has to shut up while they're playing it. Other than that, it's just party games mostly, and Worms, which I haven't reset my corpse yet for yet. Swigs is in a bad spot. I don't know if I can save him. I'm definitely gonna. Ow! I didn't hit explode fast enough.
I'm the one that got out of love. I don't know how that happened.
I'm obligated to play Clunk, to play Cluck though, just because of my theme song.
Like that much.
Oh, God damn it, clone.
We can get him.
Yeah. Thank God he's easy to kill. Otherwise, this clone could be annoying.
It's a slow ball, which is. I'm blocking him.
Let's get knocked. Thank you. One down. Oh, I'm gonna die though. Kill him. Okay, never mind. Back off.
Yeah, everyone get up.
Yeah, I shouldn't have exploded.
Oh wait, I'm fast.
Yeah, let's just head back.
How long is the stream delay? I don't know. Creeper Funk has a new teleport animation and it's glorious. Okay. You tell me what the timer says on your stream, Murloc. Up in the top center of the screen. Game is safe to leave. Did someone quit?
Yeah. The fog.
Oh. Yeah, he's going down.
Just capitalize and push bottom out. See, that's it.
We were actually playing as a team. What's that for? What's that?
Wow. I thought they'd be anchored. 10:55. Wow, that's a long delay. It was like, it's 11:30 when you said that. For me.
This slow bow is so...
Oh. It's still that one that has fewer hits and pushes a lot, right?
Get out of here.
Yeah.
That was good.
Thank you. I can drop on him.
Okay.
Fuck! Nope. That was a bad move. I gotta leave, and I don't think I can save you.
Who said I need saving?
Well, I tried.
This is such an annoying team comp.
Is it?
Because we can't push because of Gnaw and the Snowball.
Help with Gnaw?
I just wait.
Didn't need it. Oh, now I'm gonna die though. I made it. I gotta wait. Fuck you. Blew me away from my bite. Come here, I'm so gypsy, frog. Fuck! He saved him. Stupid bolt.
Do you have Snowbite?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Alright. Actually, I have a lot of solar. I'm gonna spend it. Talking about parts of combos, and I don't understand the chat. I keep picking the wrong time to do my bite. They're pushing our bottom turret.
Yeah, we're coming.
You can anchor some, I can finish. Got him!
Nice. Oh, let's just keep on pushing bottom.
Yep, I'm coming slowly. I can tank. God damn it. It pushed away before I can bite it. I gotta get that timing down.
I'm out.
Yeah, you better. I better. Everyone. I'm gonna die.
I think you died for it. Next time. No, you're not killing somebody.
Why his delay is so long? Is it that long for you also, Jobu? Oh, Murloc's delay? I don't know, because he's got a poopy computer. In his rooms.
Ah, come on.
Oh, fuck the ball.
Yeah, we should. I'm gonna get beaked.
Doesn't that make it worse? I'm gonna die for this. I'm gonna die for nothing, because he was already dead. No, his delay isn't that long. You can try refreshing the page, Murloc, see if that makes things more succinct.
My
Oh, I'm not in trouble.
I'm going for the loan. And then he got.
He wasted his bowl.
I can't get there in time to do anything.
Oh, Gleam!
I'm here, guys!
Just push bottom again.
I'm sending in hummingbirds. No, I was gonna drop in, obviously. No. He's coming behind us, gonna try and trap us.
Okay, now we get out.
Yep, now we fuck right off.
I've got 600 solar, so I'm leaving.
I'm gonna clear top. There's some droids there. Space Admiral Laika. He kind of just lurks every Twitch stream everywhere. I don't think he's actually watching. I think he just has 300 tabs open at all times. I need to bite something. You'll do. Oh, I missed. Oh, do you get someone?
Yeah, I hit the knob.
I was busy trying to bite some droids and failing. Oh, you almost saved him. Now I have to leave. I might still die. Yep.
You should have tried biting that bowl.
I like this bubble.
Ah, fuck it, I'll try BKM.
Nice.
I'm coming!
There's a health kit.
I'm here.
Yeah, BKM kind of helps. At least with the slow.
I have missiles too, you Lone Star bastard. Oh, the explode didn't hit. I'm gonna die. But I'm gonna take you bastards with me! Oh, we got the stupid health pack. Where are you, Squids? Can you go help him?
I'm taking top.
Okay, that works.
There we go. Let's just win it here.
What a what now? Yay! They weren't bad for a duo.
No, they weren't. They
no. Space Ad, yeah. Space Ad Bolaika, he doesn't exist.
That's actually Trinary.
Yeah, another embodiment.
It's just a figment of the forum's collective imaginations.
Oh,
Even though they met with Dusky, Lunk, and Daman, he's still not real.
Oh, yeah, it was just him. He was a robot who sent in a stand-in. Really unfortunate that he ran into levers twice in a row, fails to prove my point, says Murloc.
Yeah, I was thinking about that when he left.
Oh, hey. I just noticed Max is in the Galactron art. Has he always been there?
Where is he?
On the main menu, in above Clunk and Coco.
Oh yeah.
Twice in a row. Yeah, don't you know I'm Swedish? We ran into levers twice in a row.
Wait, no, that's Yuri.
Yuri? Oh yeah, that is Yuri. He's just kind of a blob, really.
Yeah.
Could be Shuma-Gorath, for all we know.
If anything, Max could be that little fish thing near...
Next to Scoldier?
Scoldier, but that could also be Vinny.
You guys hear about Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite?
Oh, yeah.
That's gonna be a thing. I mean, I'm down. I'm just glad Mega Man is in the game again.
Mega Monk.
Okay, Jobu. You will be missed, Jobu. As one of our two chat members.
Oh no.
Does the cycle in the bottom left, the merry-go-round, does that only show, skins that you don't own? I wonder.
It's possible.
Because I don't think I have Arple or Grim Genji or any of those.
Considering I don't have the Susie announcer, it's showing the Susie announcer.
I don't think I ever see any announcers in there. Then again, that's because I have all the announcers.
Exactly.
Oh god, Like is here! He's real!
What the? How?
I thought you were just a myth!
He's a legend.
I'm thinking about Isla this time.
I'll go Ix.
Okay, fuck it. Two and a half assassins. What could go wrong?
Is that a new sitcom?
Yeah. Too many assassins. Too many assassins. It co-stars Donald Trump. He's the ones the assassins are all after. Huh. It's like Assassination Classroom, but it's Assassination White House.
Wait, apparently he's going to be president, but he also wants to remain as executive producer on his reality show.
Why not, right?
Maybe if he never sleeps.
Really dedicated.
Solar Crab Burgers is still broken, right?
Yeah, pretty much. They haven't nerfed it yet.
Oh, we're fighting against Slum Donkey!
Okay, I'm gonna try to worm one of them.
Okay, good luck with that. I can help you.
I stole the health!
Come on, I was so close.
Oh, I'm so close too, and then I get mined. Fuck.
Yeah, don't do that.
This is gonna be a terrible team to face.
It's okay, Leon is a great defender.
Easy though. I got thrown.
Oh my god. I don't mean to alarm you, but turret is kind of damaged quite a bit.
Yeah.
Yes.
Stay alive. Get him. Is the idea of the day, and then we both almost die.
Because we have his best defender.
Ugh. I'm heading back. There's no creeps to save me.
There are creeps up there, just not down here.
I don't want these up here, so you can have them.
I want them.
Oh, no, no, I got ganked by a bull car.
Die, school deer. Die! Yes!
Nice. Watch out, there's mines in there still.
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
always with the mines.
There's still... Yeah, let's try to keep mid.
Okay.
That seems like a good idea to me.
It honestly does.
If them get close, I'm gonna worm them.
I'll hang out. I can do that.
Alright, we'll probably be all like over there. You're already up there.
Oh, and then I get mine. That was a close fuck. Hey, I finally got my first upgrade. Are you the black kid that used to main Isla so much? Yo, man, you heard about me?
Oh, God. Phantom of the racist alpha, anyone? I mean, the racist phantom.
Yeah, for real, I play number Island. And now I die.
Oh, now he's dead.
I am not, in fact, black. I don't know if that was perhaps a misconception, or perhaps you're just thinking of someone else.
Who said that? Laika.
Yes.
Laika's spreading rumors about me. He doesn't like that we called him a robot. This is my first Isla game tonight, by the way.
Yes, it is.
Come here, monkey.
What? I'm gonna worm him!
I tried. Let's get scolded.
If you
didn't have eye.
Well, you have
failure to assault.
Oh, I did, didn't I? Fuck off, monkey. Got him! Good teamwork. I need creeps now. No creeps. I'm going the other way. One creep.
One Voto! Oh wait, no, don't work!
As long as it's Leon, friend. Is Morosaw our Leon friend? If so, then he's talking from a long time ago. That's like the Jax play days. Okay, I got away.
They've got mid again.
Okay, well, I need to buy stuff. Your racist comment have triggered Sasktel to block your stream. You take that.
I'm credit to team.
Where did that eye go?
Swamp don't gay.
Yeah, that might be like the Jax replays. Cause that's... Morosaw has not played Leon in quite a while. But I used to, long, long time ago, at a much shittier age, I played Ayla.
Oh, I remember those days.
Those were dark times.
They were.
And...
Okay. Nope. Oh, and then I get thrown into a mine or something weird happens.
Don't attack Joe on there.
Already did, sorry.
That's cool. Oh, he's so low. Yuri. That works too.
No.
Oh, I missed my eye! That fucked me.
Nice.
He has a black voice, isn't it? I... Thank you? Two of the four characters that I voice in Bleach Abridged are black, so, you know, there's that.
Nice! No, bad
though.
Oh
god, that, yeah, that bubble is nasty. Well, actually one's Mexican, and one is Russian. And one's a hair monster, so that's kinda in the air. That's in the unknown section. That's the prefer not to disclose checkbox.
That's what I just cast.
That's what? Oh, what? But hey, episode 3 is out now, so I can actually use the voices that I voice.
Oh.
I can be Grand Fisher as much as I want. Oh, and then I get... Fuck. I'm not doing good. In the air or in the hair? I don't know what you're talking about. Oh!
Something's blocking us.
Yuri?
Oh.
Yuri's down.
Oh, I'm not dead.
I don't think we should continue at this point, though.
Too much cosmic interference.
Did that hit him? I don't think that hit him.
No, I was so close.
Well, that's not. Did we both die?
No, I'm alive.
Yeah, I'm very much alive, so.
You said the hair monster's race was, yes, in the air. I will take the 5 minutes between matches to pull up the Jax channel after this match. It is so unknown that even if you search for it by name, it's difficult to find on YouTube.
No, you're staying over here, buddy.
This school there is not good at surviving. We can use that.
I think we have been.
Ow.
What the? Yes.
Dead, Voltar.
Nice.
Can someone tank?
Will we ever suspect the time?
Lovan expects the Leon.
Go, go, go!
Fine. Oh, you took it. Fine. Well, at least let me have solar then. I have solar crab bird.
Oh, okay, then have that.
There we go.
Retreat!
I'm good. I leave now.
Yeah, I'm gonna head back too.
Quality video. I recall there were two of them, and I was a good Isla. Well, obviously he's not talking about me then. Oh, uh-oh. Okay, I thought I froze for a second there.
I can't see the super correct. It's impossible.
Are you sure you're not thinking of Markiplier?
Come on!
That obscure little channel. I don't think he ever played Awesomenauts, but I'm not sure.
Oh, speaking of obscure little channels, apparently PewDiePie is gonna delete his channel.
Yeah?
After like 50 million subs.
but she's like 200,000 away.
Is he mad about something?
Like YouTube in general. I don't think YouTube's gonna let me go though. I'm pretty sure him alone makes YouTube quite a lot of money.
YouTube owns him. He's not allowed to leave.
I'm in a very bad spot. Save the pig.
I missed my eye and now I'm going to die.
Oh, you're a poet and you didn't know it.
I'm trying to leave. Yes, fuck you, Yuri.
Nice.
You're welcome. I got up in your face. They couldn't stop me.
So does the hair monster have hair on his palms as well? No? He actually
Ooh,
has
got
more
a
like hamster
going
claws.
On a butt.
The hair monster is Xelrog. No, that would be Jack. I am in fact the twink and Jack is the bear.
Oh god.
I bought one of Leon's most useless upgrades.
That is why I'm allowed to do the fabulous voice and not be offensive.
I mean, I don't know who you can offend to call because I'm also gay. I don't know about Gleam, but
yeah, you're pretty twinky.
Me? Yeah. I'm feminine. Come back here.
Coming up. Oh, I'm gonna die right here. I wonder how good Rip Apart Bear is right now to reduce self damage.
They left me alone?
That's why I'm
okay.
The only girl in the game. Oh, you should see Sexy Baishun and Xelrog in our other videos. You know what I mean. You know what? I'm gonna use the blood trail. I haven't used that enough. I think that's still good. Mmm, delicious. Hello, we're here together again. Hello, neighbor. What league are you in? Right now I'm in League 5 because I haven't played in ages. Normally I'm in League 3. The highest season I've had was League 2.
Don't go up there.
Oh,
yep, he's dead. He's dead as a doornail. Cadaverific. Oh, what?
I don't know.
I do believe he died. Somehow.
Help.
Telepunch.
Oh,
good
heals.
Trick.
This health kit is mine.
Skulldeer can instant transmission.
Oh no, I got the rip bone. It's over for me.
Would you like a heal?
Hello. Oh, I jumped right into that like a
dumbass.
Yeah,
that wasn't the best idea.
But I lived. Our turret doesn't, but I do. Fuck you, Skulldeer. He's so low. Can someone please get Skulldeer? Thank you.
Nice.
I'm gonna get out of here.
I'm coming down.
Yo, I can't help but Yuri is slow. Maybe you can do it?
Yeah, I can. Fuck you, Yuri.
No, I don't want Fate
Stone.
Yeah, I
don't want to go for Voltar, though. He's chasing me.
Oh no.
Let's get him!
Get him, get him!
Now squeal like a pig!
Yeah, this push top. Go.
I can't push down these droids first, they don't push us now.
Oh, I'll just eat that.
And this thing, yeah. Let's push!
What the?
Did you get what happened? Did you get fucked?
No, clean!
What was that?
I pushed you hard! I pushed you hard!
He did it again! Teleportation. Yuri? No.
I'll see if he to go up. He probably won't.
Wow, this blood trail lasts forever.
Does it last longer or something? I think I'm either having it
longer than I expected it to. I'm going in! No, I'm not.
Well, then with you.
Yes! One down. I'm gonna die now, though. Fuck. Okay. Did my death mean something? It did! 2-for-1. Don't die, though, Gleam. Gleam's dead.
Gleam.
I thought I was handling it, but then he had more idea. You got the kill.
You now have 7 viewers and alt tab like it. You know what? Like it is my most devoted viewer. He never closes my stream.
Yeah, even
so
when
screw
you're
you
not
guys.
Streaming.
I'm all for it. Thank you, Leica. Oh, I don't know what third rage upgrade I want. Fuck it. Bear.
I'm okay. My large rage is bigger.
I need to wash my heart. I don't know why you have to.
Are you suddenly calling me Wizo? Oh, hi, Mark. Ow.
Yeah, Gleam. Try to do some cheese pushing with your clones, maybe now.
Why'd I do that? This was bad. This was a bad idea. I'm leaving. Nope. Nice try, Yuri.
On a 1v1 me, Yuri. Not gonna go that well.
Tell me you have seen the marvelous breadfish. I am not familiar with the marvelous breadfish.
Get it.
Is that the one that's next to Skulldeer in the title menu? Is that the breadfish? Ow, that hurt. I'm off getting solar, so don't count on me for a second or two.
I'm off dying.
Is that Gleam got the TV on?
Xelrog, I need a little bit of help here.
Got him.
I got him. Not you. I did everything.
Fucking kill steal and Voltar. I mean Ix. Ixtar.
I think those mines are gonna help. Let's finally get this down.
Oh, I was expecting you to warp him. Okay. Good job, Scold. Avoid Yuri.
I'm at it back.
I'm gonna eat these. Nom. They're down one, so we could probably go in a bit.
Well, Steam messaged me some good, retract upgrades.
Yep, the blood trail is still pretty good.
Help.
I'm gonna die now.
What the heck? What's the point?
Nope, Yuri's gonna die. You son of a bitch! Oh, okay. No, XP Scolder, I don't see this working out. You sure you can take him?
Well,
oh, good job. Well, retracted.
It's everybody's wife.
Crack.
Everybody's wife.
Wiped. Everybody was dead.
Oh.
All 6 were dead.
Well, I'm almost maxed. This is a long match. Wow, it's only 20 minutes, actually. Doing well, I guess.
I know I got it wrong, Murloc, but what's some good upgrades?
What?
I don't know any good upgrades to my middle click. The retract, reflect.
Oh, I don't know.
You gotta buy the stones.
Doesn't he have like an amplify increases teammates damage?
Yeah.
He has that, dude.
support mix is surprisingly effective. Got one!
Nice.
Oh, this blood! It's delicious! And then I die.
Oh, no, I body blocked. Who wants heals?
Oh god, just like that, they're gone. One down. Can't take Yuri though. I can't. Maybe you can. Thank you. Nope, don't die. Well, we went together.
We can take him. No, I can't. No, we can't. We can't. I miss my.
But Micah only plays Swig. He's the world-renowned Swig main.
Ah. Oh. Oh. Go back. There's a lot of droids coming. Wait, what? Oh, I thought they got rid of, Sonic listening device.
No, they're still there.
Did you finally get to those marked creeps that I marked 5 minutes ago?
Yeah.
Oh, and now my chain whack is too strong. One down, let's get Skull.
Yeah, the support's gone now, so.
Oh, I'm body blocked by droids. I'm just gonna clear. I'm gonna do what I do best. There we go.
I got all this.
Nom. Let's eat that mine. Delicious.
Let's get right here. We're ready. We have a clue. Backstab.
It's our swamp now!
We drain the swamp.
We're gonna build a parking lot.
Oh yeah, sounds delicious.
Okay. I did well. I did stuff.
I don't think I did so very good.
What?
I don't think I did so very good.
Ah, that's okay. You got assists. That's what really matters.
I never even used Moloch's favorite build. You are useless to me, Moloch.
You're useless, twat! Okay, how long is this gonna take? Waxing drop pods.
Programming droids.
Finding mercenary contract.
High living service. Solar bosses.
Next round in 4 minutes and 30 seconds.
Okay, so I got time. Okay, here we go. That is the channel link, if that's what you were talking about, person. Look at the Jack's replays. Those are where our Awesomenauts videos on that channel were. Then again, I don't know how old is. We've had our current channel for over a year now, so. Could have been on that, although we hopefully have improved in quality since then.
You look at the bright side, you have a mini streak so far.
Yes, you're inside me. Are you enjoying the inside of me?
Oh, no. this anime in here? Why is there anime in here?
All right, Jack, you there?
Yep.
All right, good. We're doing another Jack's replay. And
Jack's
we're here.
Replay.
Yeah, Jack's replay in Awesomenauts, and we're here this time with a special guest, Morosaw. How you doing, Moro?
No, don't.
Yeah, that's some pretty shit quality. I'm not a person, I'm a hot person. Oh, there's a difference, okay.
Apparently, yes.
Barely any Isla videos. There's like, copy Isla. That was an Isla video. Special guest Morosaw. Yeah, back when he was new to the team. Our current channel is in the Twitch description below you. I don't know, maybe it's there, but I don't think. Probably had more Isla videos on that channel than the current one. So, if it is not on one of those, then I'm not the black person you're looking for. Some Nuats action, huh? Oh, hey, it's All-Star Sniper. Good to see you again. I can watch, 60 seconds of that last match while we wait.
Protect the environment. Hey, what's that drill doing in our base?
The gingerbread dicker-doodles?
And finally, who?
Is that someone in the chat?
No, someone made it and posted it on a food blog.
Gingerbread dicker-doodles?
It's just a gingerbread cookie, but it's shaped like a dick.
Oh, okay.
You can't be serious.
I mean, I guess I'm not that surprising. I mean, Voodoo Donuts has little donuts that are shaped like little men with penises.
Sure, why not?
I think they're actually supposed to be needles in the Voodoo doll, but Jack thinks they look like penises. So, obviously, Jack is always right.
Of course.
Oh, Bacon Bomb's got a link for us.
Yeah, I can push you all.
I'll just go ahead and post this in the chat here. Post the dicker doodles.
Oh, lucky.
Oh, you're going random gleam?
I might. I'm debating it.
Sure, I'll go random too.
Who else have I got?
Oh, okay, I'm fine with this.
Okay, well, if you're doing that, then I guess I should probably clone. I guess my number 4 is still Coco? I don't know.
You don't have a number 4.
No, I pretty much have Clunk, Scolder, and Isla are my 3.
Let's not forget Lunkstar.
Go Yuri, I dare you. Fuck that.
Yeah, that.
I tried learning Jimmy for a while there.
Why are they black?
I guess it went.
Oh, okay. I thought you were talking about us.
Why are they
that
black?
That guy.
Well, I mean, if you're gonna have a dick in your mouth, you might as well go all out.
I don't know about that one. NATO.
And you're dumb. So, Isla, Ix, and Nibs. Watch out for being teleported into fire.
Wait, teleport into Earth?
Monkey or no balls? No balls it is. Okay. Are monkey dicks known for big balls or something?
Donkey Kong?
Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong. Ow! Forgot he could do that. This is gonna be annoying. So I'm just gonna have to not target Ix, as I've learned to deal with this. Yeah. Ix is pretty much immune to burst. Hello! Oh, I didn't hit any.
Do I play Mr. Nice Guy? No, you don't.
I gotta push on bottom start. If you guys can defend top, oh, you're done with going to the portal. Fuck off.
Buddy, no. Help! Never mind.
Help? What? Oh, that didn't kill her? Oh, and I missed. I might die. Thank you. Well, I guess can I just get hit because I'm dumb. Are you a clunk-sized chicken or a chicken-sized clunk? I'm an egg. This isn't going well.
No, it's not.
We should stop that dying thing.
Help! Help! Help!
Oh, and then I get got. Well, I get teleported.
We could have gotten a double kill there.
We could have.
If you were just.
We've gone for the right things. Fuck off, Isla.
Just run.
I'm running.
What the?
Can't shoot too fast, now I'm gonna die. I got away. But I need to go. You're on your own, Jimmy. Nothing kills Hylus, he's just that good. Oh. I have no opinions on balance, I'm not allowed to, I haven't played in too long.
Bottom's almost dead.
Got one! And it.
Not on my anchor.
Fuck, yes! Oh, it wasn't enough. He's just slightly short on damage. Would've been cool, though.
Would've been cool!
Got one, got two!
Nice.
We should leave from Isla though, we don't want to fuck with her. Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
Oh shit, she
and I'm pushing. Do I not? Should I be helping?
No, I think she's probably not.
Nice, good job Isla, you're a hero. Bunk pulling his weight. That's a lot of weight.
Yeah. Drop down under. Never mind,
I'm dead. I'm so dead. We've just opened up for new job
applications. Oh, I hit it! Nice.
So we've got two tethers. Pretty much I'm our only real damage source. Oh no, never mind. You're Jimmy, not Swigs.
Who do you think I was then?
I thought you were Swigs and Ix. That would be a good team comp.
Oh no.
Nope, nothing up here.
No.
No. Yeah. No.
can I have this?
Fuck off, Mike. Fuck you. I can't defend this. I'm gonna die now. Oh, we could've got someone.
I'm still here.
Xelrog, are you attractive? Sexy Bison and Xelrog is attractive.
Oh, and I died.
Oh, is that a secret? He whispered that to me.
Let's be honest here. I'm the looker of the group.
That is actually true. It's a pretty good consensus that Bacon Bomb is the sexiest.
No. Destroyed.
I don't hide my face. You can see it on the Fort C podcasts are filmed. And I've shown it on a couple streams before. Yeah, this, between Nibs and Ix, this team is just so good at escaping.
Oh, nice.
I don't know how that hit, because it didn't look like it should have to me. Stop hitting on Bacon.
No.
I'm sorry.
Why are you still here?
I hit him. Coming down. Well, up. Hello. Damn it. I'm gonna die. Yep, so dead.
I'm here.
Okay, we need to stick together, because I'm not near you guys a lot.
I did not mean to do that.
And we're not going in together.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do this.
Job. Coming. I'm here.
Oh God.
I suddenly realized why he's called Space Admiral Laika. The Swigs is a space admiral. I get it now.
Wow.
I'm smart. Is it Laika or Laika? I think it's Laika. Hello, Jack. Yes.
Talk shit to everybody about it.
No.
Hi, Jack.
How was work?
I sneezed a lot.
Not on the pizza, I hope.
No, obviously. If I feel it coming, I just go off far away from wherever it is. Except my nose like that.
I'm almost.
I'm gonna say that I require your services sometime tomorrow.
Okay.
After work. You probably guessed what's going on.
Okay. I haven't guessed, but I guess we'll figure it out.
How's your Awesomenauts?
Yeah, we won all but one match, didn't we, guys? Or no, we won all.
No, I think we won every match. Yeah.
Granted, two of them had levers in them, but.
So you saw the model, right?
The model.
Yeah. For those of you, that I was using the controller to play myself some Max 3.
I
didn't look around your room, I just went straight for the controller. That's for you, by the way.
All of these characters can counter one of their abilities. Like, Nibs and Ix can get out of my home ult, and all three can pretty much get out of you explode.
Awesome. Yeah, Granny Xelrog gave you a Christmas gift.
Oh no.
I'm not familiar with the skill set. I normally get you know, normally you clear this in like one shift. You didn't.
Yeah.
Don't wait. Liam, I'm coming back to help.
That Ix is Ixing wrong. You don't teleport unless it helps. Bond is a DPS skill. Yeah, there's a teleport hasn't really been doing a lot to me. It's just kind of getting tanked.
Who got the most crazy buff?
The most. I don't know. I have not kept track of balance at all. Yeah. Hey, you want your Christmas gift from me early?
I mean, if you want, I'm not.
Since I won't see you on Christmas Day. Yeah. Here, go in my room and check behind the climber.
Okay.
Don't do it. It's a trap. It is
live
a trap.
Stream.
Bacon thinks it's a trap.
Hi, Twitch.
It's a trap.
Oh, I'm sorry, Bacon. I couldn't get there fast enough. Did we get Isla? No. Damn it! I can't get Nibs. She's so low too. Right now, Scoop is destroying the meta. He's getting nerfed to hell next patch. Where was Swigs?
I was stopping the Isla because I thought you said the Isla was low.
Are you putting your old car radio and two traveling bags?
No. The other thing.
The car radio?
To the left of the recliner.
Okay, left.
Behind it from the door.
Okay.
Jack failed a spot check. I'm gonna die for the LK, they got pushed away.
It's so awesome! It's so awesome! Give you a Marth amiibo, thank
you're
you!
You're welcome.
Thank you so
much. A what amiibo?
Marth.
Marth. My main in Smash. The heroic swordsman. Thank you so much!
Yeah.
To train this up and make him the best Marth I can make him.
Fight the dwarf. Okay, where's our third? Where's Jimmy at? Let's regroup.
Like, looking back and like, his old car stereo.
Nah, that wouldn't be a very useful gift.
Not my camera. The
driver, you sound
the
so disappointed.
Though, for, like, this is way better.
Oh no,
come
why
back.
The hell do
I do? I can't save you, buddy.
You're just like, you're giving me these three things? Yup, Merry Christmas! This is way better. I don't want to know how much you paid for this.
Well, actually, I had saved up Amazon rewards, so I didn't have to pay anything. But
oh, cool.
It cost me rewards points.
It cost you Amazon money.
Yeah, but I could have spent on other things. Fuck you, Nibs. Okay, are you guys respawned? There we are. Okay.
Just wait for. There we go.
Waiting for Swigs.
I'm here.
There we go. Okay, we're all together for probably the first time in the game.
When did you start streaming?
Oh, come on, so close.
Six?
You get him? Yeah, around six.
That makes sense.
We can take it. We can finish it. We got one.
Yes.
Hooray. Okay.
I kind of BS either there, but it worked.
You can't stop the tank train.
Yeah,
Super
get out of
tank
here,
bros. Oh, leave.
Destroy us all.
We'll destroy us all. Yeah, this will probably be our last match. We're approaching 2 hours anyway.
I'm still gushing. His sword is straight. That's hard
to
get.
Let's get back a little bit.
Yeah.
It's like a straight sword.
I really like how the Ganondorf one looks too.
Yeah. We got the ultimate villain and the ultimate hero.
You guys think I should get extra health or snare light?
Probably health.
Damn it.
Just behind us.
Uh-oh. I went the way I did. Okay, we got one. We killed your dumb.
He's got a logo on the back of his cape and everything.
For the fire emblem, like his house?
Yeah, his clan is...
Oh, where'd he go?
I know Roy is,
We killed him, yeah.
Roy's from one. I know which game Roy is. 7-1 is the 7-1 is the prequel.
Oh god, I'm gonna die from that. I tried to save you.
Roy's parent,
just short. Yeah.
Was in 7-1. He looked like Roy, but he wasn't Roy.
Oh.
He was Fuck, what was his name?
Yeah.
That was a game I could play without it.
You have it on, just like, bronze, you mean?
Yeah. I actually had an original copy.
On the Game Boy Advance?
Yeah, it was one of the games I, like, my parents, here. I was like...
You did.
Maybe.
What was the first one that got released in the West? Was that, like,
that was 7. It was known in the US as Blazing Story.
That was a Game Boy Advance one?
Yes, that was the first Game Boy Advance one. I know! Second Game Boy Advance one.
Yeah, the first one released in America was just called Fire Emblem, wasn't it?
It was called Fire Emblem. Just Fire Emblem, yes. Then the the
Uh-oh, I'm in a bad spot.
I mean, you can get a lot of things.
I tried to save.
Got one!
Fire Emblem is one of those series where people will do anything to get more of it, so...
Yeah. That and the jump games, which get translations really fast, just obviously not dubbed, but they're translated.
Yeah, I'm noticing that manhwa is going to be popular in America because there's no, or at least for English readers, because a lot of it gets dropped because like there is some I follow.
Oh, manhwa, like yeah. Korean comics.
Korean comics. Yes.
I thought you said maniwa. Maniwa is not popular over here.
Dude, you know what?
No one likes Paranoid Agent.
I wish there was an anime character in a joke that was
you go top, I go bottom.
Manhwa.
Yeah.
Could be a Korean.
Isla's going for it.
What?
Ow! I missed. Yeah, this one and we're on the losing side. It's gonna be a miracle if we pull this one back. We're gonna need a wipe.
Yeah.
Gonna die for this! Yep. Well, one for one.
Yeah, I'm coming back, don't worry.
Apparently, Scoop is destroying the meta. According to Murloc.
Scoop was always annoying to deal with, though. He would just fucking throw a hammer at you and you freeze and he... Oh, I'm in your face now!
Well, he's a comparatively very easy character because he's got burst, self-sustain, and poke.
He's not fun to play as for me, though.
Yeah, I didn't. I felt that way.
I like range characters.
I'm gonna hang back there because, like, yeah.
Sniping somebody.
Oh no.
Well, that's what he does with the camera.
We lost here.
Oh! Not enough. Okay, well. We have a string of good games, and then Jack shows up. I kid. That's okay. We can finish on a stinker. I don't mind. We had a good run, boys. And I still went positive in the stinker. So, there's that. Clunk, carry, get good scrubs.
No assists.
I carried all of my own weight. Alright, that's it for me. I'm gonna call it. So thanks for playing, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm legitimately surprised we got so many viewers back again just because of Awesomenauts. The only thing my viewers care about. That's okay, though.
And someone accused you of being whack.
I won't mind. I'll join in for, like, some of them.
Alright, I'll see you guys later.
Okay, see ya. Bye.